Previously, Adria and Kes started looking for somewhere to set camp, only for an apple to drop on Adria's head from a nearby tree that she'd already decided would be a good place to camp for the night. She looked up, only to see Rin, who had disappeared several weeks before, sitting in the tree branches above them. He explained that he had disappeared due to god stuff, which Kes accepted without question, and everyone else, well, didn't. The group camped for the night and had an uneventful following day, save for an appearance by Orcus the Doll. The day after that, they headed into troll territory and used pass without trace to very magically not catch the attention of any trolls despite them being, well, them. They managed to sneak up on some trolls and take out three of them thanks to a lot of planning in advance that actually worked for once. And that's where we left off.